A postcard? From Angie?
Miss Meredith, I am so, so sorry I haven't been able to see you. It's just that I've been swamped organizing my not-so-timely exit from Providence Oaks. I'm sure you understand. You've probably seen the foreclosure notice. That certainly helped expedite my decision to leave. Anyway, I'll be honest. I'm still thinking about that kiss we shared in the car. And I don't usually dwell on these kind of things. So, feel special, Meredith. I hear you're going to the open mic night on Sunday. I wasn't planning on going, but I want to see you before I leave. I'm really anxious to find out what you've decided to do. Whether you're going to stay in this town, or go back to the city, or do something else entirely. And I'm going to be forward, as you know I always am. I'd like to know if little old me figures into those plans, somehow. So, anyway, I'll see you there, yeah? Love, Angie.
Happy Saturday, everyone. It's time once again for a...
Kia Pozermobil report. That's me.
Today's verdict is from Cheryl.
Hi, Jack. I went for a walk the other day and suddenly encountered a majestic stag. We looked at each other for a few seconds and then he walked off into the woods.
Wow, Cheryl. I'm glad you can reach up and tail. Stags can be dangerous.
I managed to get the machine to work. Here are the pictures.
Thank you. I'm happy with how they turned out.
If you'd have picked them up earlier this week, you could have participated in a photography contest.
Well, I don't think I would have won anyway.
You can probably only win contests like those if you're professional.
I'd like to think that talented casual photographers also have a decent chance.
Well, one can always dream.
Thank you. Okay, fellow Providence Oakians, it's time once again for the sent in letters and announcements. This one's from our very own Maureen, or Mo, as we all know.
Hey, Mo, just wanted to grab your ears for a second to let you know all about the upcoming open mic night over at Mo's Diner this Sunday. That's right. Claim your 15 minutes of fame, enjoy some swell performances, and the usual good food and drinks for everyone. I expect to see all of y'all for a great evening, and maybe even some dancing. You know who you are. Come join the show with Moe at 8 p.m. this Sunday. I'll come get you if you don't.
Well, you heard her, folks, and I'll be there too, so you better not miss it. Back to the music and to one of my favorite songs. Mail Carrier Meredith.
Farmer DJ Jack.
Seen any ghost drivers on the way here?
Ghost drivers?
Yeah, you know, people driving on the wrong side of the road.
Nope, haven't seen them.
Okay, I was just wondering. Don't bother. I need to get back to the live show. See you tomorrow, I reckon. Bye now.
I reckon.
Oh, and please close the door. Don't want to broadcast any mail truck noise. Thank you much.
I'm busy.
Okay. Good luck.
No! Damn it! I almost had it. I almost fucking had it. Thanks for breaking my concentration.
You're welcome.
Video games are supposed to be fun. I feel horrible. Absolutely horrible.
Maybe you should try a different hobby.
You know what? I can beat this damn game, and I'm not quitting until I have.
Good luck with that.
Thank you. The watchtower. My old stomping ground. Answer. That's the last of them.